Okay, David Schrader and Dylan Ross to the bullpen, please.
Let's go. That's quick.